Oh, I'm out of ammo. The worst time to be out of ammo. Do not accept your surrender. Nice. Okay, let's see what we can buy. Yes, I think the Cinder missile is definitely necessary. Sulfur bomb. Yep, I do enjoy the sulfur bomb. Yeah, fantastic. I'm feeling a lot more powerful. Those are my two favourite smoke weapons. The sulfur bomb, which is this. No, that's not the sulfur bomb. That was the other one of my favourites. Sulfur bomb is this one. Let's see if I can find an enemy to throw it at. Or a civilian, because I'm doing the bad karma playthrough. Okay, well, you just throw it like that. And it's like a little... It's like a grenade, but it creates a little vortex or something that sucks. Sucks all the people into it, makes them cough, makes them sick. No peaceful protests. Freedom of speech trophy. Nice. I've silenced all the protests that I need to silence. Now it's going to be about sign holders. Go find some sign holders or sign flippers or whatever they are. I don't know if you know them, but they're the ones, like, if you've seen the film Joker, that's the job he gets, where he's holding this like long sign, he kind of flips it around and turns it upside down. Those kind of people. Clearly the people who made this game do not enjoy what they do, and they've made them people that you have to victimize in this game. So I'm sure there's a story there somewhere. How do I get up there?
Ah, there's the sauce.
Sorry, dudes, I do not have time for you at the moment. Thank you. No. I'm going to keep all the missions for another time. Even though I don't need to. I'll silence a few more activists. Thanks for being here, Guy. I hope you enjoyed the next episode of What If. Oh, it's another one of those invisible bars. Yeah, there's another one out as well. I hope you enjoy it, and let me know what you think, and I'll see you soon. Just saw a sign flipper, but he's disappeared. That's annoying. Damn it, where the fuck is that coming from? There you are. Can I please absorb this shard in peace? Thank you so much. Peaceful protest, activist silenced. I don't have the time to fight you right now. Maybe I do. exactly what I need. Oh, there you are. You were behind me the whole time. Where was I? There you are. Shot.
It tickles.
Sorry, guys. I see a sign carrier. There you are. Sign spinner eliminated. Brilliant. Okay, where was I? I think I was here. Gun is powerful. Oh shit. Move. I'm stuck. Finally.
Felt that. if that camera was expensive.
Okay, so this one has a musical instrument, and I assume it's some kind of busker. Let's find out. Oh, here we go. Street musicians are annoying. Kill them for evil karma. I am so sorry. Street musician assaulted.
There's the spot.
I've never done this before. I don't know why. A much quicker way to find the red markers. I'm looking for red circles with vertical lines. I'm looking for red circles with musical notes. I think this is where I jumped on. Oh, there's a musical note one. Oh, it just disappeared. Oh no, it's still there. Police eliminated. I can hear a protest. I think this is a sign flipper. There he is. Gotcha. Sign spinner eliminated. Damn it, that was a waste. Again. That's better. Sorry, my friend. Execution for you.
You're lucky my handler ain't here.
ice cream.
Watch it, pal.
There you are.
Ha ha ha!
Yes, 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 yes.
Go back to Freakville, freak. See a musician. Oh, he's disappeared. Why? Why did he disappear? That's frustrating. Sign flipper.
That hit the spot.
There he is. There you are. Do it.
Holy shit!
Oh, that was such a bad place to land. Right by the turret. Oh shit, out of juice again. Oh, thank goodness.
Sorry about that, dupes.
Who the fuck is she counting now? Fucking hell. How many of them are there? Can I absorb these shards in peace, please? Thank you so much. I think it's time to do my first bad bit of graffiti, or my first bad karma bit of graffiti. Payback. Thank you.
and an aerosol can.
Stencil art. Nice.
Tasty.
Wow, he went flying.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna leave it there for the night. If anybody's still watching, thanks very much. I'm gonna do a raid on my friend Arcavado, so if you wouldn't mind hanging around for that, it'd be much appreciated. Raid. If I can get my mouse to work. Arcavado. Start raid. I will be back on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday to play the Bad Karma full playthrough. This was just a bit of prep work ahead of that. If you want to join me on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, that's what I'll be doing. Thanks very much.